a spiritual writer and my colleagues and my dear students. Today we are celebrating International Social Justice Day. Why? Because we are celebrating this day. Because reason is there should be equality, there should be distribution of resources among the youth, among the individuals equally, and human rights basis, and labors should get equal opportunities and common good. That's why social justice we are celebrating. Social justice means there should not be any specific identity or specific opportunity to everyone. There should not be any specific identity means some people can get more opportunities from the government, they get development. Social justice means to upliftment of the all families, underdeveloped to develop. That is justice. And distribution of resources among the individuals in the world. Distribution of resources like food, class, shelter, any good, any natural resources must be distributed among the individuals equally. That is justice. And there are so many agitations, movements rising in the world. That is for only social justice. Who are suffering? Number of NGOs, non-governmental organizations, they are rising agitation against the governments because of social justice. They want to get justice. Gender inequality, we are observing today in 21st century, we are observing and we are facing gender inequality. That is against justice. And racial discrimination. In European continent, there is racial discrimination, black people and white people. Where there is social justice, there is no justice at all. Because they are separated, they created initially separate laws, separate punishments and separate judicial system for the white people. So that's why eminent people in the world like Nelson Mandela and freedom fighters, they struggled a lot for the betterment of the African people. That is what social justice. Social justice. In our country, caste-based discrimination, that is against to the social justice. Discrimination, there should not be discrimination. So it is on the paper. But practically, there is no justice. Till today, number of associations, they want to get justice. They are struggling. They are struggling and struggling. They want to get justice. So social justice is universal concept. Universal concept. There should not be any hunger. Even today, number of families, they are trying to fulfill their basic requirements like food, class, shelter. Is there any social justice to them? But there is so much problem, very big problem, that is unemployment. So government should take care of fulfill all those opportunities to provide public employment. So there should not be any crime in the state. That is, then only we can adopt social justice in the world. Social justice is universal concept. So we should avoid initially what are the evils in the society. What are the evils in the society? When we can avoid evils, poverty, unemployment, discrimination, and illiteracy, and rich to poor, and common man should get equal opportunities, then only we can recognize here will be applicable social justice. So, common man is struggling to get justice. Is there any possibility to get justice from the judicial system? richest people, they are trying to dominate it, dominate. And landlords, once they capture power, they will try to rule us and they are trying to restrict everywhere. Is there any possible to adopt social justice in our country? So social justice is important concept and human rights based concept. Human rights. Human rights. Any human rights violation in the world, there is no social justice. We should treat them as being a human and we should provide equal opportunities to everyone. Then only there is possible to exist social justice in the world. According to Aristotle, man is a social and political animal. Social animal, social and political animal. Without society, he cannot exist anywhere in the world. But resources are enjoyed. Resources are enjoyed by few people. There is differences, haves and have-nots in the world. Haves and have-nots in the world. ప్రపంచంలో ఉన్నవారు లేని వారు అనేటువంటి భేదం డిఫరెన్సెస్ రిచ్ పీపుల్ అండ్ పూర్ పీపుల్ ఇద్దరేది పాజిబుల్ టు అడాప్ట్ సోషల్ జస్టిస్ ఇన్ ది వరల్డ్ ఎమినెంట్ పీపుల్స్ లైక్ సెవెరల్ పొలిటికల్ ఫిలాసఫర్స్ అండ్ ఎకానమిస్ట్ ఈవెన్ టుడే దే ఎక్స్ప్రెసింగ్ అగైన్స్ సోషల్ జస్టిస్ టు పవర్టీ ఎలివేషన్ సౌక్యం ఎరాడికేషన్ ఆఫ్ అన్ఎంప్లాయ్మెంట్ దీస్ ఆర్ థ్రెట్స్ టు సోషల్ జస్టిస్ సోషల్ జస్టిస్ సో ఎవ్రీబడి ట్రై టు spread this universal concept and common good purpose. Common good purpose means social justice is applicable to everyone. There should not be any sufferer in this society. There should not be any sufferer in this society. Then there is social justice. Then there is social justice. Means common good. Any law, any opportunity, any work should be applicable to this individuals equally in this society. That is called as social justice. That is called as social justice. So remember, social justice is universal concept. Thank you, Madanapalle, for giving this opportunity.